The Young and the Restless spoilers. Adam Newman gets even with Billy Abbott. What does he do? The Young and the Restless spoilers tease that Adam Newman will get even with Billy Abbott in upcoming Young and the Restless episodes. Question is, what will he do? The Young and the Restless. Adam Newman confronts Billy Abbott at Chancellor Communications. Viewers will recall that after Billy published Alyssa Montalvo's expose on Adam, it all went viral. He didn't wait for Amanda Sinclair to make sure they couldn't be sued for libel. He didn't wait for Lily Winters to approve the story, for which he was properly reamed out of. It brought in the metrics and will bring in the bucks, but at what cost? Fallout is rippling throughout the whole Newman family, including the Newman children. Adam was livid when he got the news on his phone, as was Chelsea Lawson. Adam stormed into Chancellor Communications to confront Billy after ranting to Chelsea that he was going to kill him. He said he was going to kill him several times. Chelsea was obviously worried that Adam may just make good on his threats. However, Adam was more than just venting. Of course, there are those, and plenty of them, who would assume that Adam was out for literal blood. But Adam is not stupid enough to kill Billy at Chancellor Communications. There would be too many possible witnesses and likely security cameras. However, there are ways that Adam could get even with Billy. Perhaps the best way would be to fight fire with fire and expose Billy for his past crimes. The Young and the Restless spoilers. Billy Abbott sought to kill Adam Newman after Delia Abbott was killed. Longtime viewers will recall that Billy sought to kill Adam after Delia Abbott was killed in 2013. There is no statute of limitations on attempted murder in Wisconsin, at least not in real life. Billy had driven Delia and her dog to a store to buy ice cream at night. She was going to play the Wicked Witch in a school play of The Wizard of Oz. Billy had left Delia and her dog Dash alone in the car and let Dash out of the car, and Delia ran after him into the road. Adam happened to be driving that way, and Dash ran out in front of him. He swerved to avoid Dash and ran his car into bushes at the side of the road. Unbeknownst to him, Delia was hiding in the bushes and she was killed. Adam was relieved that the dog was okay, but when he heard of Delia's having been hit, he was afraid he may have done it. Chelsea told him of the horrible accident with Delia being run over. He had gotten out of the car to check the dog but hadn't seen Delia's body in the bushes. Of course, Billy was quick to throw that in Adam's face during the confrontation. Adam chose to take a higher road than Billy at first, trying to force a retraction and threatening a lawsuit. He also reminded Billy that Victor Newman was not a happy camper either. No one toys with Victor, not even his own children. Adam will have to move quickly if he's going to press charges against Billy for going after him with a gun in 2013. It was attempted murder, even if Adam didn't even die. Bringing him up on charges would be the best. It would tie him up and possibly keep him from publishing Part 2. Part 2 will be about Adam and Chancellor and the murder in Vegas.